The scientists reveal Australia had its hottest spring ever with six of the 10...
Communities are getting together, individuals are getting together and sort of taking action and being very hopeful.
I'm just one person. What can I do about global warming?
I try to be environmentally aware.
I try not to be wasteful.
I try to do the right thing.
Yeah, I'm just one person. What difference can I make?
Earth Hour, 7:30 p.m., March 31st.
Sydney could be plunged into darkness for 1 hour as part of a dramatic message on global warming.
This world-first idea has the support of the Sydney Lord Mayor.
This Saturday, Sky News presents live coverage of Earth Hour.
This is ABC 12 News.
It's lights out for Sydney, Australia. More than 50,000 homes and businesses in the city will switch out their lights for an hour tonight. Even McDonald's will turn off its golden arches.
Australia's largest city, which is Sydney, is going to be dark this Saturday. If Earth Hour is a success, it may be copied in other big cities around the world, and all the burglars are warming up.
Global warming makes it hotter and hotter in the water. My eyes can melt.
We can just do little things like by turning off lights, taking more public transport.
Turn off the electric things like the computer, the microwave, oven and the fridge.
Switched off. At 7:30, the Harbour Bridge, Luna Park and the Opera House were waiting by candlelight adding to the special occasion.
It's been great. We planned a romantic night anyway.
Pubs and restaurants were candlelit.
Others, like these speed daters at Sydney Tower, were too caught up by the soft mood.
It's very rare in with the pace of modern life that we stop and think about how much we consume and the way we live our lives. So I think it's a beginning.
Some of Australia's most famous landmarks were plunged into darkness on Saturday.
Sydney's big switch-off last night has been compared to taking...
Australia's largest city was plunged into...
Tens of thousands of suburban homes.
Apagón por el cambio climático. Más de 50,000 hogares y 2,000 comercios de Sydney, la ciudad más poblada de Australia, han apagado sus luces.